We're back. And we missed one. There we go. Right, that one on the left should be close enough to dead to where I can frizz it. That didn't kill it? Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's really not good. Oh, thank God. Okay. Whew! Was a little bit closer than I would have liked. Please let Araki go first. I know she's 11, damn it. Araki's gonna kill it. And that's gonna crit again. Oh good, it didn't kill. Oh my god. I'm very stressed out right now. It's still not dead? It's gotta have like 3 HP left, right? This thing had way more HP than I expected it to. Seriously. How is it still alive? I thought I did way more damage to this one. Alright, finally. Holy shit. One left. Oh, wait, I think that was one of them. Yep. And it ran away. I was not prepared for that. It's always when you don't want it to happen. Where were fucking those when I was killing the metal slimes? For like a year. Alright, good. That means it won't be actually killing anyone. Finally. Oh my god. Way too long. And that's not even for a reward, that's just how you unlock Sage normally. Oh. Please, like, just take me to the bottom by the train, don't just move me out there. Oh! I just leave the whole ass place, that's even better. Now I think it's time to start working towards the Tower of Nod. The tower shouldn't be anything too crazy, difficulty-wise, but I'll still be careful. This post-game is where it gets hard. Plus, I have no idea which quest actually starts up the tower questline, so it's gonna be some trial and error. And you have to go in order. A lot of these are just, you can't do this, you can't do this. A majority of these story ones lead to a boss fight. A lot of them also lead to unlocking new characters to add to your party, which I won't be using for obvious reasons. I'm not sure whether or not you can actually delete them. Why didn't I just zoom there? Oh well, it's right here. So now it's just the point where I do quest hunts to try and find the one that leads to the Tower of Nod. Okay, so that's not it. And considering I know that the reward for this is her joining the party, I am not going to feel too broken up if I have to quit out of that quest. I think I need to find 124 first. How have I never opened this? Of course, there's just sleep. Looking for 124. Are you 124? No, my God, you are not. So I'm pretty sure the back of the board has a quest on it. I could have swore the back of that sign had stuff written on it. Not you, not you. I mean, looking at nighttime seems kind of stupid. So, what are these people? No. Lost old man? No. I remember that one. That one's weird. You have to dress up like a French maid for that old man. I think you get an fucking angel halo for doing it. So it's someone in the castle, then, is what it's looking like. You know, or maybe this guy. One 144, that's not the one I'm looking for. Look for 124. Alright, so that means it's during the day, because that dog over there is just, here's a mini medal. Unless it's this guy, no. And I know there is a quest where a guy's like, get me a slime drop so I can slip through this crack. Which does lead to one of the post-game boss fights. But, you know, obviously that one won't really help me. Because it's not the right one. Where the fuck did that old lady go? Is she breaking someone else's house? She over by the graves? How does an old lady just disappear like that? Here she is. I think on the note of having to go find lingerie for a grandma, I think I'm just gonna look up which quest I have to do. I know which way to go. While I'm here, I might as well do the other quests for the crack in the wall for when I eventually come back and do it. I have too many quests. Quest 159 is the one I need. Wow. Yeah, it is. Alright, someone in Wormwood. I'll just do this one while I'm here. If you don't download the extra quests, that's where that quest line ends. With just that guy trying to get in that crack in the wall. And it pissed me off for so long, because there's obviously something back there. I just have to try and find the person that has the red quest. Series of quests starting from 159. That's what I read. God damn it. Well, I'm pretty sure this chick's just up at the hiding area up by the lake. After I complete the tower or not, I'm just going to be doing the sage quests. Which one of them requires getting a very high level grotto. So, you know, that's gonna be a grind on its own, but Grotto Grind is fun grind, unlike Metal Slime Grind, which is just shoving a spiked baseball bat up your ass sideways. Oh, hello. Was the other one sleeping, Hibiscus? Which I have not found. And you cannot craft it, so I have to find it. Freshwater tank web. Alright, that's not that bad. And the ghost is gone. Pretty sure there's fresh water up here. Yeah. Oh, I can just buy some. Alright, that makes it easier. And there's Tangleweb all over the fucking place, so that shouldn't be an issue. I'll get one more. Like, I'm fairly confident there's Tangleweb at Angel Falls. Yeah, all right. Just a few more, since I did need a lot of it. I'll get 10, just in case. Oh, and even though it's not necessary for the Nuzlocke, I do want to beat all of the post-game non-legacy bosses. It's because they're fun. Plus, I can't wait to see one of those assholes kill me and just completely screw everything over. I'm very dumb.
Oh well.
I'm not gonna bother zooming again. I'm just gonna get on the train. I'm sorry? Do I have to come back at night? Thank you. Wait, it is night. Well, does the ghost only show up during the day? That's backwards. I didn't mean to do that. Fuck it, this thing's dying. Now, okay, let me run away. I'm gonna fucking kill you. Do I just gotta go talk to the dad and give him the stuff? Or what's going on? Why did it cancel that quest? I did not cancel that. What the fuck? Please let me run. God damn it. Thank you. Why did it cancel the quest? I'm sorry, did she just say it was a boner banquet? Please tell me I read that wrong. Wow. What a turnaround. Literally. Like, wow, these flowers look great. Turns around, something horrible has happened here. Oh my god.
That was amazing.
I think now I have to go talk to the mayor. And then after I do that, I should be able to go to the Tower of Nod and get in there. Holy shit, I need to end the episode.